Okay. So let's go on watch and much money I even have. My money 26,000. Actually, we can actually go back to the area and then. So yeah, we. Go here and buy some armor. Fine.
Well.
Well, well. That's better, better physical defense. 8,000 points heavy. Heavy, so I cannot actually use that. Say that everybody else but Fiora can use. But yeah, this is heavy. By one of. Cross. Yeah, let's just buy whole set then. Okay. But there's no slots. Up though, yeah, but okay. Here, bikini bottom actually. That's worse. That's worse, okay. Yeah, I don't have enough to buy them. I guess if the Reinhardt has now armor, it's fine. Against this? Well, I guess, yeah, the physical defense is what I... That's heavy, cannot... Okay. Look at everything, okay. Okay, let's go forward to the... Let's see what we can clear out. Yeah, we need to wait for the big guy. Star group. That's what the thing.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard. This one's mine.
Okay, unique just came up. Grab it. Guys. Oh, I need to do it.
Let's focus our efforts.
Guy. Rock. Iron Bunny. Seven Bunny, it's Bunny.
I'm feeling it. Almost
there. Okay. Just one more left. Jack knives. Does not actually tell me if those are better. Knives. That is better. Actually, yeah, let's go with better crit. Better crit. Best complete. Hooray!
We're the best.
Right, let's
I'm actually really liking these quests. Complete them. That's level 8. Go up
left.
Hiding Patricia. Yeah, the armor is really helping. Times.
Okay.
Nice. Little bit different that than with the. Oh, but okay. Are already damn it. I do have a sword. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
We can't lose! Good luck, everyone. This one's mine. Shadow Eye! Aura! Let's go! Aura's back! Wait! Powering up! Take this! Okay. Just one more.
Cool.
Let's press on and on and on.
Like choose. Like choose and battle armor. Battle armor. Ah. For well, it's better physical. Aliu. Aritimos. Okay, this is going inside a Akmela ruins. Interesting.
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
Right. Right. Right. Skip travel. Oh, my inventory can get full. Bunny porn.
Come on.
bunch of jokers.
Get here. Get here. Automatic doors. Not open for now. Oh, hello. Wow. Inflicting this is very good. Quest complete. Oh wait, not this one though, okay. Quest complete. Wow, get that loot. Creator unknown. Hammer, oh. Still worse than what I have. Yep. Oh. Still need to wait for the messages to pop up. I guess I can put something on the... Yeah? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I can complete the flowers. Nice. I wonder how many levels there's is gonna be. Rapid. One back to come. Oh, here's the... Tarjimos. Air entrance. Actually teleport here now. Very good. Oh.
Right here. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there. And sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already. It's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you.
Ah.
If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible.
Yes, it's not.
We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up.
Wow.
Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Hi. Oh, what?
Are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
Pretty system.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Oh, Spatler. Get machine. Yeah, or laser.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Ryan.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mekon?
No.
Hmm.
I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But why did they only show up now?
Yeah, why only now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound. In the sky. Oh, it's a.
This can't be.
No way.
Mekon. Yes. Yeah. Seems like it.
Mekon.
How?
I mean, they flew. They flew from the Mechonis, I guess.
Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
All?
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mechon?
Let's get back to the colony. Come on.
Hey. Hmm.
Hey, this siren, it sounds different.
Yeah, isn't this siren too?
It can't be. The Mechon.
Mechon.
One large Mechon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Mechon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move
yes,
on!
Sir. Fire at will!
At least these are working.
We got it! No, wait! What the? Our weapons don't work on them at all!
This guy seems to be...
I've never seen one like it!
You slackers, fire! Shoot it down!
Be more powerful. Wow. Going. He learned. We can actually probably just port. Okay, never mind. Let's swim. Yeah, this is bad. Even make us swim all this way. Make it today time though. Oh yeah, our part of the couch is dropping. It's cool that they actually show it dropping. Time. Wow. Everyone is dead.
They're eating people.
It's horrible!
Is Dunban okay? Fiora, go and check on him.
Okay.
Yeah, these guys have a cool design though.
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one.
Okay. Okay, if he's suffering topple. Oh, they are immune before topple. Interesting.
We can definitely do this. Let's go.
No good. Now, okay, now he's doppelet, he began.
See? Didn't stand a chance. It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find
him
anywhere.
Gone to grab the Monado, I guess.
Get fit enough to face these things. Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mekon.
Right. Onwards. Running away is valid tactic. And just do the as much as damage as we can. Doublet. Break. Okay, no. Yeah, okay, they are not off toppling. Topple. No topple. Yeah, they are not toppling it. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Lucky this resistant to... Nice. We can damage them, but damage is very low. Just very low damage. Could probably just run away from the guys. Very hard to kill without. Right.
You blasted Mekon! You think you can do what you want in our colony?
The Colonel! The guys!
The Colonel and the guys.
Men! Don't give up this position!
Yes, yes, sir!
Run and I'll kill you myself!
Or this guy. Yep.
What the hell are you? A Mekon with a face!
On with the face.
What? You didn't even dent it.
Even a dent. Oh, he's gonna Wow. Wow. Dramatic match. Okay, let's see if Modaru can turn the battle. Wow, cannot get in.
The Colonel! The guys! I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn Mekon!
Shulk! The entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now! Wait. Let me think here. Rein, Viora! There's still the mobile artillery. Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in!
It's in the residential district.
Great. All right. This is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys!
Let's go. Pretty grim.
What the?
Shulk! More from behind!
Ryan! Looks like you and I will have to cut a path through them.
Looks like it.
Viora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Viora.
Shulk! Rein!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Viora!
Rein!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all.
I guess she does. Now.
We can definitely do this.
Oh, cool. Okay, that's not. Yeah, it's hard to damage them without. Please don't play. Please don't play him. No, don't play. No. Please be don't play. Yeah, like maybe Rein's Doppler is. Yeah, so hard to. Okay, no topple. Okay, here we go. Nice. Yeah, these are very hard to break.
That was a close one.
Put down.
You cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it.
Okay. Wow. Not...
Ryan, behind you! Get out of here! Short, don't be stupid! Hold on!
Okay. There's Dunban. Monado. Wow. What a badass.
The Monado.
Sorry I kept you waiting.
What a badass.
Whoa, yeah.
Whoa, yeah.
So this is why you weren't at home. I thought so. This is what I was waiting to see. Ready, lads?
Okay. Excellent. He's level 20. Okay, he's helping here. Oh, and he does the Monado art.
Nice one, Dunban. You didn't waste any time on them Mekon.
Shulk, where's Fiora?
The residential district. We said we'd meet her there.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way round.
Ah.
All right. Then we cut through the commercial district.
Yes.
Right. Actually got there. Okay, so that one was the Mekon buff is... Yeah, look at... Yo, wow. Yeah, there's the end, huh? Hi.
No? Anyone?
Okay, so he's not actual party member. Yeah, not actual party member. Like an... That's a very good art. I guess it's a good idea to just... Warn these guys a little bit for the broken parts. Be quite a lot of them.
Nice job!
You probably just run through. This is much easier. Broken parts, huh? I do like that the music does not change. They're doing a frame. Awards. And here it is.
Dunban! You can't take any more of the Monado.
But I must! I don't have a choice!
Ryan's right. You can't go on like this.
Shulk!
Dunban.
Hey!
This time, it's my turn!
Shulk! No! It'll kill you! Shulk!
What's happening?
Future, huh?
How could this be? Shulk is using the Monado.
What was that?
Shulk, more company!
Ryan.
Right.
Ryan, Dunban!
I've got your back!
Shulk, do you feel all right?
I'm okay. But there was something strange. Just now... It was as if I could see into the future. Is this another power of the Monado?
See into the future? What are you saying?
Are you certain, Shulk?
Yes.
I see. I remember Dixon saying that the Monado had a hidden power. Could this be it?
What?
Okay, so... Dunban did not actually... See the future then.
Just believe what the Monado showed you in fight. Got it.
Even Monado. Okay. Activate Monado. Oh. Okay, so I can use it one time. Good. Nice. That's cool. I can activate the... I wonder how long the effect is on Monado. Art.
But we must be careful. Man, what a bunch
Oh! I need to remember to always always try to change my orientation so I can actually hit him. Okay. Ow. Oh. Okay, now he is actually... Okay. Okay, actually he's not. Actually party member. But he has okay. That's fine, let's go. Okay, let's actually go forward then. Okay, I'm getting the battle system now. Yeah, my priority should always be to give my party members the buff. So they can actually damage the Mekon. Beaming Trunks. Right.